this weekend. Supercharged 1931. Sitting in a very forward position.
Mm-hmm.
down, car into gear, wait for the green light. Oh, we have a red flag. I'm hoping we see the sensational PRAR4D of Matt Holland in this gaggle of cars. Didn't come out in second practice yesterday. It's a car, of course, that holds the vintage.
Narrow, high, pointed nose on the start.